Did you actually totally exonerate the president?
No.
You could charge the president of the United States with obstruction of justice after he left office?
Yes.
Did you think that this was a single attempt by the Russians to get involved in our election, or did you find evidence to suggest they'll try to do this again?
No, it wasn't a single attempt. They're doing it as we sit here.